He got him good there.
That's high. The end may be near.
Fries, perhaps playing a little lariat
with two of the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE.
It's gotta be.
We've seen in a very long time.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Down they go.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
So much damage to the neck.
He's going for the pin.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
dog. Oh.
What an up!
Dropkick hits the mark.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh,
wow, running senton.
Man, that's gonna hurt.
Got the shoulders down.
No, they're not done yet, not even close.
Gonna take a whole lot more. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Nasty attack to the neck.
Kick!
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
How in the world?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Showing off some of his speed there. Classic!
Oh no!
This ends now.
The damage has been done.
Look at this.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
All on their belt. Oh, on his stomach. Busted Crab. Busted Crab locked in.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
The end. Bonebreaker.
That's called making a stick.
There's a pin now.
A kick out after one.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Whoa! Oh, I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5.
Oh, my.
Here's his chance to win this.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
And he kicks out.
Not yet.
Avoids trouble there. Here he goes.
Thunderous slam.
Oh, it's over. Just a step quicker, it looks like.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He's playing with him now.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Absolutely planted.
Uh-oh. Not gonna be good. Wow!
Just unstoppable.
This is all but over.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle and
just some great execution right there.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Ooh. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he dodges out of the way.
classic pile driver.
Spiked him.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Well, Nelson applied. Dodges a bullet there. Boom, what impact! Oh, it'll tear the features clean off your face. What a stomp!
Good grief!
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's lining him up.
He's close to being done here.
Look at this.
Not today.
Oh, my. He's calling for it. He's looking at it.
Clothesline!
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's got the shoulders down. One, two, three!
This singles contest has a victor.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Who could forget this?
He ain't messing around.
Remember this?
He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Kazarian Okaiba.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.